All right, we're out bootlegging bears in Homer, Alaska.
We need some chicken food, some cat food, some dog food, and some gas for the generator.
The blocked out stuff, no difference from someone who draws for Disney. They block it out first, then you refine it. How do we refine it? You go down and get you a grinder, get you a sanding pad and a sanding disc. And what you do is, since that looks like that, like that, we want to shape everything. Start with the feet.
You said Alaskan.
That's right, not Alaskan, Alaskan.
And your name is what?
Alaskan.
Ken. Alaskan.
Actually, my name's Fred, but I like Alaskan better.
50-40-25.
Wow.
In 1 hour. Then I gotta go sand and do all that stuff.
Looks like we got a live one.
Because I like them all. It's the guy.
This is the one here?
That's it. All right. Awesome. I don't work in that. I can't do that myself.
Awesome. Sweet.
Look at that.
Yay.
Thank you so much.
I really appreciate it.
This is so much fun. People in this town are very artistic. We have the most artistic city in the entire state of Alaska.
Four down, four to go.